I know what you're thinking. They can't be doing what they're doing. But they are. They have to. I haven't met the Oompa Loompa yet who could do it. These are the geese that lay the golden eggs. As you can see, they're larger than ordinary geese. As a matter of fact, they're quadruple-sized geese which produce octuple-sized eggs. They're laying overtime right now for Easter.
But Easter's over!
They don't know that. I'm trying to get ahead for next year.
What happens if they drop one of those eggs, Wonka?
An omelet fit for a king, sir.
Are they chocolate eggs?
Golden chocolate eggs. That's a great delicacy. But I wouldn't get too close. The geese are very temperamental. That's why we have the egg decator.
Egg the what?
The egg decator. The egg decator can tell the difference between a good egg and a bad egg. If it's a good egg, it's shined up and shipped out all over the world. But if it's a bad egg, down the chute.
It's an educated egg decator.
It's a lot of nonsense.
A little nonsense now and then is relished by the wisest men.
Hey, Daddy, I want a golden goose.
Here we go again.
All right, sweetheart, all right. Daddy will get you a golden goose as soon as we get home.
No, I want one of those.
Wonka, how much do you want for the golden goose?
They're not for sale.
Name your price.
She can't have one.
Who says I can't?
The man with a funny hat.
I want one. I want a golden goose.
Gooses. Geeses. I want my geese to lay gold eggs for Easter.
It will, sweetheart.
At least 100 a day.
Anything you say.
And by the way...
What?
I want a feast.
You ate before you came to the factory.
I want a bean feast.
Oh, one of those.
Cream buns and donuts and fruitcake with no nuts. So good you could go nuts.
You're gonna have all those things when you get home.
No, now! I want a ball! I want a party! Pink macaroons and a million balloons and performing baboons and give it to me! Now! I want the world! I want the whole world! I want to lock it all up in my pocket! It's my bar of chocolate! Give it to me now! I want today! I want tomorrow! I want to wear 'em like braids in my hair, and I don't want to share 'em. I want a party with roomfuls of laughter, 10,000 tons of ice cream. And if I don't get the things I am after, I'm going to scream. I want the works, I want the whole works. Presents and prizes and sweets and surprises of all shapes and sizes. And now, don't care how, I want it now. Don't care how, I want it now.
She was a bad egg.
Where's she gone?
Where all the other bad eggs go. Down the garbage chute.
Oh, the garbage chute. Where did it lead to?
To the furnace.
The furnace! She'd be sizzled like a sausage.
Well, not necessarily. She could be stuck just inside the tube.
Inside the... Hold on! Veruca! Sweetheart! Daddy's coming!
There's going to be a lot of garbage today.
Ah, Mr. Salt finally got what he wanted.
What's that?
Haruka went first.
Mr. Wonka, they won't really be burned in the furnace, will they?
Well, I think that furnace is lit only every other day. So they have a good sporting chance, haven't they?
Oompa Loompa, doompa-dee-doo. I've got another puzzle for you. Oompa Loompa, doompa-dee-dee. If you are wise, you'll listen to me. Who do you blame when your kid is up? Rat pampered and spoiled like a Siamese. Cat blaming the kids is a lie and a shame. You know exactly who's to blame. The mother and the father. Oompa, oompa, doompa-dee-da. If you're not spoiled, then you will go far.
you would live in happiness too. Like the